Today I'm going to show you how to do a true RMS AC and DC measurement using the 34970A and Benchlink Datalogger. Now normally the 34970A does an AC coupled AC voltage measurement. So in order to do a true RMS AC plus DC, you need to measure both AC voltage and DC voltage. In order to get the true AC plus DC RMS value you want, you need to do the square root of the sum of the squares of the AC measurement and the DC measurement. And you can do this easily in Datalogger by using computed channels. The first step is to square the result of channel 1. I'm going to add another channel, and I'm going to square channel 2. Now I'm going to add the results of the two computed channels. It's going to be the result of channel 901 and channel 902. And now finally I'm going to take the square root of that result. Now I'm going to give this channel a name since this is the result I'm interested in. I'm going to call it True RMS AC underscore DC. And now if we just go to scan and log data, the result on channel 904 should be the true RMS AC plus DC coupled measurement. Now on channel 1, I have a 4 volt RMS AC signal with a 2 volt offset. And you can see here, Datalogger automatically does the math for you, and we have the true RMS AC plus DC result.